have new information for you this morning about a missing man from Rockland. We are hearing that he may have jumped from the George Washington Bridge. Now, we spoke to the mayor of New Square, who says there is video of 46-year-old David Ahronowitz committing suicide. He was last seen on Friday along Cleveland Avenue in Ramapo. Now, police are not confirming this information, but again, like we said, from the mayor of New Square, we're hearing that that man is presumed to be dead.